instead of a dead world. A living, breathing planet capable of sustaining whatever life forms we see fit to deposit on.
Fascinating.
The reformed moon simulated here represents the merest fraction of the Genesis potential, should the Federation wish to fund these experiments to their logical conclusion. When we consider the cosmic problems of population, food supply, the usefulness of the process becomes clear. This concludes our proposal. Thank you for your attention.
It literally is just
our creation.
Have they proceeded with their experiments?
Well, the tape was made about you. So I can only assume they've reached stage two by now.
Dear boy, I think we're in Georgia, Michael. Suppose